Namaste friends, today we are going to learn the meaning of a doha given by Kabirji, an Indian mystic from 15th century. Kabirji has played a pivotal role in the bhakti movement and is also mentioned in the scriptures of Sikhism, Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Kabirji says, O sadhore ye murdon ka gaon, O sadhore ye murdon ka gaon. What does it mean? Murda means dead, a corpse. Kabir says that this world is that of the dead, that of the sleeping, of the unawakened. And nobody is awakened to the truth. What truth? The truth of who am I? You see, in this world, everybody is going through some or the other suffering. We cannot find a single man who has never suffered even once in his life. We also see that so many people are going through anxiety and stress. Why is it so? This is because we are attached to the results of our actions. Why are we attached? We are attached because we are not aware of who we are. Only a human being who is not awakened is attached. But somebody who is awakened to the truth is never attached to the results. Because he knows, he has experienced that he is a spiritual being in a human body. A being that doesn't get affected with any results whatsoever. Further, Kabirji says, Peer mare, Paigambar mare hai, mar gaye zinda jogi. Raja mare hai, praja mare hai, mar gaye vaid aur rogi. Saints die, prophets die, lovers die, kings die, and so do their subjects. Doctors die, and so do their patients. Further, Kabirji says, Naam anam anant rahat hai, dooja tatv na hoi. Naam anam, the word that cannot be spoken or written. Kabirji is referring to the word of God. It is the same word of God that is mentioned in Bible also. In the beginning was the word was with God, the word was God. And how can this word be written or spoken? When it says, in the beginning was the word. In the beginning there were no languages. Languages came later on with the mankind. So if the word were to be spoken or written, then the languages should have existed before. Further, Kabirji has also stated, Anant rahat hai, which was there in the beginning of the time, which is there and which will remain till the end of the time, which is the only truth. He says, Dooja tatva na hoi. There is nothing else, no other truth apart from that word. Kahe Kabir suno bhai sadho, bhatak maro mat koi. Kabirji advises us to connect ourselves to that word of God. Do not die without awakening yourself to this truth of who you really are. And this truth cannot be understood by just reading. It has to be experienced. Sadhore, ye murdon ka gaon, ye murdon ka gaon.